Okay, so this is my Echeveria Calia, and today we're gonna chop her up because honestly, I thought she was giving me some death blooms. Like, the main stems are dying off, as you can see, and all of these are offshoots, so let's go. Her insides are purple, and I just had to make sure. You can see a better picture of what I mean. It had so many dying leaves. This is where I left her in the end. This is how much came off. We'll see what happens.